For us to understand our sex linked disorders, we first need to start here that sex determination. Into sex determination is very easy. It is a theory which explains why umuntu wesilisa uye na who determines ubulili bengane. Whether ingane izophuma intombazane or whether ingane izophuma umfana, that is controlled by umuntu wesilisa, not umuntu wesifazane. You understand? So the sex determination ichaza kanjani? Bayabuza ukuthi how many chances can a pregnant couple be able to either get a son or either a daughter? You understand? In an exam, they're going to want you guys to be able to explain that in words, and also you're going to have to be able to explain it using any a clause. In words so that you will be able to understand the clause. Normally, let me explain it using a clause. So when you're looking at a clause, which is P1, phenotype, genotype, meiosis, gametes, fertilization, F1, genotype, and phenotype. It's how many chances can a male cross with the female? But either that is a son or a daughter. When you are looking at a male la paya pen number 23, kula ma chromosomes, abizo zothi ama sex chromosomes, abizo zothi ama gonosomes, inobani, ino X, no Y. You understand? But a female on pen number 23, kula ma chromosomes, abizo zothi ama gonosomes, or sex chromosome, inobani, ino X, no X. And yes, that is a female. Lento le ikonutin. Ikonutin, when the meiosis yenzeka go produce ama gametes, a sperm cell can either carry an X chromosome or either a Y chromosome. This means that we have two types of our sperm cells. Sin a sperm cell is pattern u chromosome X la paya number 23. Sipin a sibin sperm cell is a pata u chromosome Y la paya number 23. Now put a condition with the Turner syndrome, whereby umuntu wesilisa and whereby a provider or a producer kuphela only ama X chromosome. Leyo nto izomenza ukuthi umuntu wesilisa mayizala azala amantombazane kuphela. But it is a very rare condition. Uthotha ubaba ngemayizala unebelizala ini amantombazane. Umuntu wesifazane on an ovum, la paya chromosome number 23, umuntu wesifazane will only carry an X chromosome. You understand? Will only carry an X chromosome. So that during a fertilization, when a fertilizing sperm separates an X chromosome and it fuses with the X chromosome of an X egg, it will result in a female or in a daughter. But when a fertilizing sperm, it contains a Y chromosome and it fuses with an X chromosome from an ovum, it will result in a male. You understand? When an X fertilizing sperm fuses with an X of an ovum, it results in a female. But when a Y of a sperm fuses with an X of an ovum, it results in what we call a male. Now, what does this mean? This means that there are 50% chances of getting a female and 50% chances of getting what? A male.